figured out a little more. That should work the way I want it to. This thing is already hitting. Okay, so I want to this out a bit. Actually, what I really want. For this one,
inventory full.
To go right here. No, not that way. One, two, three, four. Hold on. If this is center, we go out four that way. We've only gone out three this way. 10 apples. That all the way up. Nope. Right there. Tunnel's gonna get lopsided real quick if I keep this up. So let's do this. Give me that. Come over here. Get rid of this one. Get rid of that one. I need to clear a little bit more on this side. So go to 3. Is this piston extended? Yeah, it is. I need to pull that piston back. Pull it all the way back to there. Still hitting on something in the front. Yep. clear this out a little bit. This one. Push it till it stops. This one. Is it moving at all? All right, let's bring the whole dang thing down and change it. It's gonna cause me some problems, I can already see it. Ooh, I actually do know exactly what to do, actually, now that I think about it. I need to run a set straight up like this. Not two rows deep. So, instead of digging all this out myself, we'll do this. 4P. I'm almost out of fuel. Two generator. Okay. Take all those out. I'll buff my energy here. I'll be right back. Give me just a second. Yeah, gotta get some coffee. I'm back. Now, hopefully, we can get this straight up and down. I guess I should change the tile because I've kind of gone away from the wheels.